such a big number. Let me wake up, I can't believe. I open my eyes, look up at my screen and see.
Hi guys! Apa kabar? I'm Yazik, I'm a singer and a vocal coach based in Warsaw, Poland, and today I will be reacting to two phenomenal singers that I love, Liza Hanim and Jaclyn Victor, singing I'll Never Love Again. It's such a hard song to sing and it's in English, which I appreciate because I like seeing Malaysian singers, hearing Malaysian singers covering English songs. It makes me understand them even more, but I do love reacting to Malay songs as well. And I recently reacted to Ernie Zakri singing an independent song, a song for Independence Day for Malaysia, and I was shocked and astonished. But you do know how much I love Liza. Liza is spectacular to me. She's beautiful. Her agility and her tone is something that I really, really, really love. And Jaclyn Victor was one of the first female singers that I reacted to when it comes to Malaysian artists. So, and I loved her ever since. And I even had a very short conversation with her on Instagram. And this was such a huge moment for me. So I am more than excited to listen to their duet, I'll Never Love Again. So guys, I don't want to make it too long. Before we start, I just wanted to announce quickly that you can now book a lesson with me. Just go to my website www.yazeksinger.com and I'll see you online. But back to the girls now. Let them sing and let me react and enjoy with you. 3, 2, 1. Go.
Wish I could have said goodbye. I would have said what I wanted to. Maybe even cried for you.
Beautiful as always.
If I knew it would be the last time.
Great dynamics and great tone. I mean, like, her tone is so special, and obviously those little runs that she does, so accurate, some breathiness there.
I would have broke my heart in two, trying to save a part of you. Don't want to feel another touch.
Beautiful transition to her falsetto. She's singing that D5 with such ease. Don't let another touch. And then switch to her falsetto. That D5 was chesty mix. And her head voice, which will probably come out later, because falsetto is not the same as head voice. It resonates in similar places, let's say, in same cavities, but falsetto is with unzipped vocal cords, a lot of air coming through, and head voice, zipped up vocal cords, no air presence in the tone. So she plays with all of those things in such short time with such precision. Beautiful. It's the first chorus, so you don't want to go da, 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 da. You don't want to go full voice, you know, you need to kind of step back a little bit, and she did it perfectly. So I guess that Jaclyn Victor is coming now. She's holding her mic closer to her face, so she's going to build the atmosphere, and they're probably gonna blow at the end both.
When we first met,
that D3 or again. Yes, she's just hit D3. That's very low for a soprano. And very interesting run as well. Wow. A lot of interpretation there. Wondering if they're going to sing in harmonies in a minute, but see, this is how you do a cover as a duet. Like, let the other shine in moments and let, you know, and then share the song the way that it works. So climax for Jaclyn Victor was a good choice for the ladies to kind of share the song, and then this smooth, quiet, breathy chorus came in when Liza started singing, and it just works. The only thing that really a little threw me off a little bit was the mic that Jaclyn is always playing, and sometimes it doesn't really disturb me, but the sound was cut a couple of times, so I was kind of like, well, I want to hear your voice a little bit better. So but this is the thing that she does, and it's not something that she probably wants to change, but it causes sometimes losing some parts a little bit, you know. Her voice is powerful, but it almost disappeared because of the mic being further away from her face. But you do know how much I love Jaclyn Victor, and I always make fun of her for doing this. Really good, guys. Two great divas singing together. Like, this couldn't go wrong. obviously it couldn't go wrong. Both super talented, both have their own strengths, but they still have so much in common. I love Liza's tone. Her tone is everything to me. I love the power of Jaclyn and her originality when it comes to her sound as well. The only thing that I wish happened was some harmonies there. So it was kind of like they shined separately, but they didn't really shine together, singing together. So they were kind of like finding their moments and, you know, pulling off mics so to make sure that they don't overpower each other and they can be on pitch and whatnot. But yeah, the only thing that I wish happened was some harmonies and some, you know, more preparation when it comes to singing together. But what they did separately and how they're kind of placed their strengths in the song was perfect. I love both of them. They're such a great singers, great technique, and just the sound, you know? I don't know how old Liza is. You guys let me know, but she's not my age, definitely. I'm 30. So she must be older than me, and so is Jaclyn, I think. I don't know, but they've been around for so many years, singing so many concerts, and their voices are as good as before or even better because they're better musicians. With time, you just get things, you know, better, and you relax. You don't want to go full power all the time. You know how to build. So they're really good, and I'm glad that they performed together. You guys know those details, so if you know that it was just a surprise show, or it was just a surprise performance or whatnot, I like reading your comments, so educate me. Thank you very much, and I'll see you next time. Once again, if you want to book a lesson with me, you can go to my website www.yaziksinger.com, and I'll see you online. Or you'll see me doing another reaction later. Thank you very much, and see you next time. Bye bye.
Try and find for more.